Hey everyone, and we're back. This is Miss Scarlet Tanager here with some Let's Play Alien Isolation. When we last left off, we met the really creepy working Joes, and we finally got the motion tracker. Let us read these things. Door override. Hughes, I've put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't want any accidents until we figure out what's going on here. That's not gonna end well. Error, illegal seek. Okay. Shared, our manifesto. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you. Here at Siegson, every new technology, research project, and discovery is driven to find real-world applications to help you. We hope you'll join us for the journey. I don't think they're doing very well, especially when you compare them to Weyland-Yutani. Tomorrow together. Which one is it? Siegson's Journey into Colonial Space and Official History by Sebastian Sieg. Our Origin in Space. Yeah. Okay. 2034 changed everything. The advent of faster-than-light travel put Siegson, then known as Siegen's son, on the path to success. The race into space began in earnest, and under the steady hand of our founder, Josiah Sieg, our company was primed and ready for the years that followed. Siegen's son built the components that enabled ships to extend colonial space beyond the Sol system. As history relates, Weyland Corp was reluctant to share its FTL technologies with other corporations. Unfortunately, Josiah Sieg was on hand to speculate, innovate, and produce. Without Siegen's son, the skies would have looked very different indeed. Oh, we do have an audio. Let's listen.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Siegs and communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you in clear alone.
I think you left your wife and Claire alone. I think Mary and Claire are probably dead as well. Just saying. Door access! Let's override the door mechanism. Yay! Do I get a save point yet, please? Okay. That's how I hit things. That's my gun, apparently. That's my motion tracker. And that's my bub kiss button. Okay. I'll probably get something for that later. Okay, no aliens yet. No save points either. Oh, hey, it's a hide point. I don't like the sounds this thing's making. I have the weirdest feeling I'm gonna have to run all the way back to that gosh darn hide point. Because that's the way my life seems to be going today. It's probably doing this that's going to piss off the working Joes so much. Well, at least they're safe from the alien. The alien doesn't have any interest in these. Ooh, save point! Oh, where were you 5 minutes ago? Let's save. Beep. 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 Let's save. Yay, save! There's also a high point here, which is also disconcerting. Back on the floor. Cause screw being not on the floor. Okay. We're okay for now. Though we're probably going to die horrendously very shortly. Do I have any? Raise? Make your way to the comm central, right. That's what that says. That's a point of interest. We're gonna leave that closed unless I need to open it. Well, I probably do, but still. Hold to hide. Hold to hide?! Holy shit! We found a new kind of hide spot! I'm okay with that. Why are there so many hide spots here? That's disconcerting. The marker on the edge of the... Oh, the marker on the edge of the motion tracker points to the objective! That's cool. I'm okay with that. I am not okay with all the lights turning on, though. I mean, I like the lights turning on, but I'm still not okay with that. It's locked. Door's locked. Itchy head. I thought it's turning on... I'm hiding in here now. Fuck this. I don't know if you guys just heard that, but I heard something banging in the walls, and you know what that means? alien. Duh. Okay. Enough being scared. Enough scaredy, Scarlet. What's that? I can hide in a fucking conveyor belt? Oh, no, I can use it. Oh, is that supposed to- Oh, I was thinking, can I use that as a distraction? Charge pack. Maxed. Is there anything I can craft? Nope. Not yet, at least. There's another hide spot. Still kind of disconcerting. That is a lot of hide spots.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Oh, he's talking to me. Welcome to Sevastopol. Find another way inside. Great. Key card required. Ugh. Yes, you can obviously tell when somebody's a working Joe because you guys are creepy as all balls. Is there anything in here? Ooh. Cool. Can I search it? Yes. Some stuff. I will take all of it, apparently. Is there anything I can use? Ooh! Ooh! Making. Yoink. 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 Craft. Yay! Anything else? Nope. Can I go this way? Ooh, security access tuner. Yes, let's do that. Wait, what? What the fuck kind of hacking is this? Whoops. Okay. Damn it. Okay, pay attention, Scarlet. Damn it! Fuck! Okay, good. It only took me 5,000 tries. It's gonna be very difficult later. There's a vent right the fuck there. I'm not okay with that vent. Every time I get in there, I get weird noises. No, fuck this, I'm going in here. I can hear that thing moving around, can't you? Holy shit, did the vent just open? Can't see anything. Don't see anything on here either. So I guess I'm in the clear? Oh, it was because I was here. Duh. No flashlight batteries. Let's get on here. Bonding agent. Oh, I can hear the thing moving around. I know I'm not the only one who can hear that. Okay. Don't got much choice, do I? Into the vent. What was that?
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me.
What's going on?
We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Hysterical?
Get back! I'm warning you!
Is that the guy with the message?
This is all this happening.
Oh my god! What is he doing? I knew it! Evil androids!
Good day.
Okay. Let's stay away from them. Can I go this way? Apparently not. Can I go this way? Hello? Dude, I can fucking... Dude! Oh. I'm smart. That's because I never use my flashlight. What? Is that dust? All we are is dust in the wind. Gain access to the elevator, avoid detection. Well, shit. We're gonna balls this up immediately. Okay, first let's figure out where the fuck the elevator is. Okay. Let's see here. Gain access to the elevator, avoid detection. See, that's the way those blocked off to me. There's the elevator. I need to get by without getting seen. Come on, Solid Scarlet. This guy have anything I can take? Ha ha! Okay. There's a dude right the hell there. Oh, what's that? Bonding agent. Access terminal. Let's read some files! And get killed in the process, probably. Okay. Your logged message. Sensitive corporate information has been automatically detected in this Festlink message recently sent from this terminal. This event has been logged by Apollo on half of CSEN. If you have any further questions, please talk to your line manager or your nearest synthetic CSEN representative. Okay. Bad path, okay? Shared, Apollo's Eye. Riggs, you are still working on Seeks and Communications? Remember that trouble you got into last year? The trouble I helped you out of? Well, it's time to repay the favor. One of my colleagues has been looking into some of the import documents and found a few problems. He's new, so he doesn't understand how we do things at Sevastopol, and he's threatening to go to Waits about it. This could hurt us all, so I need you to keep an eye on him. See if anything interesting comes up. Apollo has cameras everywhere, it just needs someone to tell it where to point to. His name is Daniel Halden. Lives in Josiah C. Executive Apartment 651. If this goes well, I might make some more work for you. We could clean up here. Blech. Okay, folder corrupted because of course, utility because nothing. Okay, we've got some hide spots here. That's good. Okay, I saw a guy there a second ago. Now that we're in here. Oh, right. Oh. I don't know what that was, but. Okay, security surveillance. Gain access to the elevator, avoid detection. Is he moving around? Camera feed. Disable the security camera. Now I just need to get back over there. Oh, was that the thing at the beginning? Oh, okay. Okay, then there's the elevator. Alright, if I'd gotten through, I would have gotten seen, shot, and killed. Okay, that makes more sense. Let's call the elevator. It's gonna take it a minute to get here. Cool. Yay, let's go to the next area. Boink! Comm Central. We are going to handle Comm Central in the next video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. see you all in the next video. Wait, what?
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
No. Shit, they're leaving us. You. See you all in the next video.